battling adverse winds and tides, the Italian liner Conte di Savoia brings royal cargo to New York Harbor, the three unmarried sisters of King Zog of Albania. People are asking whether their first U.S. visit is a holiday or whether it has political significance. Our American commentator offers one answer.
It is rumored their dark eyes are on a sharp lookout for rich American husbands.